Ciao guys, I hope you feel good. Today I want to make with you amazing pasta dish, the most famous vegan dish in the world. Let's go to check how to do it. It's important to warm the pan and to go in with a few big spoon of extra virgin olive oil. Remember to use great extra virgin olive oil. Then we get three pieces of garlic like this, with no fear guys. We push the garlic to get all the flavor out. Now the oil will get all the flavor of the garlic, and in about 5 minutes, when the oil is very warm, we can go in with the tomato. But before, we have to get our tomato. I already washed it. I'm doing this pasta with amazing datterini. They are perfect because they are very crispy and super sweet tomato. So we cut just in the half like this. Remember, you have to cut about 10 for person. And we're gonna add in the very, very hot oil. This will make our tomato in one side very caramelized. Tomato are going in. It's very important to add the tomato in the hot oil in this side, guys. So we are going to do this operation to get amazing caramelized results. Let's remove the garlic now while we wait that water start to boil. The garlic out because gave us all the flavor we needed. So out the garlic, and to flavoring our sauce, we go in also with a piece of basil like this in the middle. Will give amazing flavor for our dish. Our water start to boil, and this is the moment that always you don't need to miss. It's very important to add sea salt in the water with no fear at all, guys. Water is boiling, salt is in, it's time for pasta. Let's get our amazing vermicelli and andiamo! Our pasta is flowing in the water perfectly. We'll cook for about 10 minutes. In the last few minutes, we're gonna add this amazing sauce, and the result will be wow. Pasta is cooking very well. I just want to say you that you will find video like this of amazing recipe every week on this channel. The name is CookCast. So just follow us, you will love it. Left about 3-4 minutes to take out the pasta from the water, and we go in with a full spoon of pasta water in the sauce, also a bit more. This will give more flavor to our sauce and will make creamy the result. Pasta ready, guys, so we go to take out the pasta from the water and straight in the pan. I love this moment when pasta touch the sauce. It's fantastic. Look at this. It's getting red pasta, and the flavor will be wonderful. Now we're gonna jump the pasta for 2 minutes, then out. Touch of basil, and the magic is for us. The result is unbelievable, is incredible. It's creamy and delicious. Now we can go out from the fire like this, off the fire, and we go in with basil. It's important to break by hand like this to give more flavor. smells so good. Last mixing with no fear at all. Last step, touch of oil, and we can go for testing. The most famous vegan dish is ready. Pasta al pomodoro is so good and needed just few ingredients. So guys, see you soon for the next recipe.